Hello, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. Welcome to episode 11 of our Let's Play Escape from Tarkov. Had a good amount of progress on the last episode, despite the poor PvP performance. This episode, we're planning to go straight into Streets to do a one or two quests there, but say straight to Streets. I might do a scav run quickly just to plan out the route sort of thing, if I can, sort of try and memorize it before we actually do it as a PMC to make it a little bit faster. But that's always dependent on where I spawn in and my extraction points are as a PMC. But if I can learn the sort of areas, that'd be good. But before that, I'd had left some stuff going on in the hideout. So I've been crafting the 60 round mag, which is good, because that means I can now go to traders. Is prep all, go task, turn in. Up. And we've done this quest. Well, they say money can't buy friendship, but I still owe you. Postman Pat part one. Oh yeah. Come on in, make yourself at home. How's the life of constant battle? No extra prenatal holes in your hide. Not prenatal, preternatural? I don't know. Jolly good. No freaking use for them, huh? I'm in a bit of a tight, unpleasant spot here. Will you help me out? My messenger vanished. I entrusted a job for this local waste of skin. He played so tough. In short, I sent a little note to therapists for some proposals for mutually beneficial cooperation. Nothing special, but nothing outsiders should know either. And so in this meat sack, went missing, and a little bird told me that the postman got wax somewhere in factory. Why the heck would he go there? That moron told him to take the straight path. So anyway, find the body, check it. My scribbles might still be there. And if by some miracle they are, hand them to the medic woman, will you? Yes. Good afternoon. Prepper told me that you are the one who will help us reconnect and find our lost letter. Great, I will be waiting. And then shaking up the teller. Hail in the name of Acton Gun. Some curious info came up recently. Smells like solid profit without running around too much. Ready? Look. There was that wisecrack who ran the stores, lived in a dorm by the factory, and as usual, sidelines on cash. He lived in room 214, but that's not the point. I don't think you'll find much there, if anything at all. Though he swore there's something else has surfaced in the same dorm. He owned more than one room, 203, but wasn't babbling about it, and as a matter of fact, used it for storage. Now that's where he had something of value for sure, more than one of his errand runners perished there. Also, he had a garage, don't know the number, but it was certainly two-digit when I have a listing. Listing of owners starting with 100, and his name is not. Obtained a valuable item. So that's good. Postman Pat part 2. Quest not found. Awesome. Working now. Even though apparently she says I've got a quest, I don't know what's going on there. So I think we still do Streets of Tarkov, then it'll be Customs next, as we got 3 in Customs. Yeah. Right. Escape from Tarkov, scav. We will scav Streets. clued in. Right, Scavron didn't last very long. 7 minutes, and we got attacked. So there's Pinewood Hotel. Oh my god, right near it. I thought it was up here somewhere. Quickly check the guide. The wanted file folder. Oh, it can be on the floor. There it is. Bitcoin, yes, please. I think I need for something. And that sells well. Pack of screws. Tastes like my first Bitcoin ever. Basically, I just got to run back up the other end of the road and get out. I've got 3 minutes to do so. There's no point rushing too much. Let's go. turn off my light and camera so I can see a little bit better. Oh, that's hugely different. I was worried that you couldn't see anything with how hard it was for me to see. But that's not too bad. My monitors are just very reflective. About a minute. Signal flare area. You just hold out here for a little bit. And then we'll shoot the flare off down the road. That's okay. Six. I know there's a rule that if you extract in under 7 minutes or don't get 420 experience points, I think it is, you get what's called a run through, so you don't get credit for quests. So this extraction quest probably wouldn't complete. I'd still get out with the and we're out. Success. Two quests done, I think. Might do one more Streets raid just so I can use the car extract. Okay, trading Jaeger, ceasefire, got out. So he was correct, it is the ceasefire condition. I'll keep that in mind. You really put your head on the line, didn't you? I respect that. And then it's this guy for audit. There it is. Hand over the journal. Complete. Interesting doodles in Crypto 2. The guy was smart. He knew that if he was dead, no one would understand. It's heavily, heavily raised in there. So, two interchange. Well, we can go trading. We can check our quests in a second. Let's have a little look at gear. Surely let's just sell all that. Flare gun. I might just keep them for giggles. Okay. Character tasks. So next up would now be customs for the next lot of quests. Just in and out to get that letter. Eagle Owl. Between 9 and 4 o'clock. Cold blooded. On the flash drive. Yeah. Customs it is, I think. After I've done one more streets. Because I want to use the car extract. It's past 4 o'clock, so. Take out this stuff. I'm actually sure what it stands for. Jaeger's good for money. You won't have those anyway. Do you have them? Plans to go in again. Just try and get out. It's at the car extract. Sorry, I should have paused it. So we can skip forward. I was just reading about the details of the two quests we need to do on customs and what things I need. Oh, and I'm supposed to hit the front sight with this gun. I thought I put a foregrip on it too. We'll see, I didn't finish modding it as much as I thought I did. Okay, I'm over here then. go that way. Just past Lexus. Through. Man, he's gonna be so annoyed. Oh my. right up the road. Someone's already taken the car. Damaged house it is then. Ooh, that's a bit annoying. I didn't think I'd be forced to go that slow through that little bit of bush. Same site, I've got crypt already. No, it's slightly different. Why is my feet up? Look, not working. There we go. Working. Remember to speak up. Let me jump. Getting out, kill my street. Mm. Success. We got to eliminate a USAC. 8 rounds, hit him 4 times. M4 is good. Good ammo. So out of gear, and I think we go in front of the streets. So I just want to take the vehicle extract if I can. Because it'll be the first time I've done it on that map, so I'll get quite a good scav karma bonus. Let's move this down here somewhere. Move these over here. Grenades can go in there too. A6A1 load. Put a little bit better ammo in each. No. Cool. I didn't take that out from my previous run. Then there. DVD drives I don't need, nuts we don't need. That can be sold, that can be sold. Let's sell that, collecting lots of them. Let me get this tidied away, and we'll load into another street. So, side change panned, I've decided to scav into interchange. I'm going to sort of rehearse our interchange run. Interchange as well. Okay, quite memory. Do you need energy saving lamps? Do you need fires? Do you need helix? Do you need those? Probably. Press pass. Oh, I think that's a collector item. The cone tube, definitely. Do you need 7.5 masks, but there we go. Basically, I need to go around in a circle, so this is trend. Dino close, so this is one of the other shops we need to go into. it might be worth trying to do. So here's Emicon. Normally contested a bit. Requires a key that I don't have. Mostly dangerous because of this shot. He's friendly.
Сука ты, блядь, упырь, блядь, гнида, блядь.
Have a good day with that.
Неплохой день, господа.
Fast drives can get a peacekeeper for some money. That's good. Okay, now I need that. Time to get out. Loads of loot. Swimming in it. Do with that as well. See if we can get us a railway track. So I was able to orientate myself and know where the other extractions are. One thing you do have to remember now is these little, like, low obstacles like the tires there. Previous patch, you should just be able to walk over them. Whereas I think they've made it now that you have to actually press the mantle key. There's a stash here too. Stand, come on. Should mean I automatically run over this. Not very well. Did I actually save it? I did. Nice. Let me run some ads in a moment. And actually, before I do ads, tell you what I can quickly do. Let me dump this stuff down here. I can't. Let me dump that. And one of the reasons I was so excited, I'll show you why. Yes, baby. Hide up. What? Come on, come on, come on. Intelligence center ready to construct. Boom. That is what I was excited for. Now I can't do number two for a while. Right, let me run an ad and then I'll be right back. So we're in the hideout and I'm just looking at what upgrades we can do. So we can do vents three. It's just a question of do I actually do vents three? shooting range. Yep, security. Illumination 3, rest space. Generator and heating 3, nutrition units. Lavatory 3. We can do fence. Fence 3. Fence 3 so far. Med station we can't. Lavatory's water collector. Need to level you up. Fence. Fence, fence, fence. We can do... Can't do elimination because I need him level 2. Heating. Need workbench. Can't do. Fence, fence, fence. Security and vents. Effective all. Which I think I can do. Yeah, so I think I'll do this. I need one more of these. We have 8. Tape, need a tool set, need elite pliers. It's been sold already. Elite pliers. We got the foam. It's literally those light bulbs. There we go. That's in progress. And then I think I said events, didn't I? Because we can't do illumination yet. Can't do workbench. Can't do med stations events. Buy 3 of these. Oh my god. Almost. Pick up the rest. Military parts first. Me too, man. Okay. Cool. We've got wires. Pretty sure. I know it says 14 or 14, but what I'm doing is I'm checking my tracker, because some of those things will be for quests, which are found in raid, which is a very specific specific requirement. So we don't want to use them up. Two. So we need two more there, because we can use two that aren't found in raid, but hide out. Battery. So should have enough to get this all done. I won't have a lot left over, but yeah. We actually need three car batteries. The three car batteries. We need four motors. One. Oh, missed one. Two. Nice. So, the reason I was keen on that, if I go to my character, I got 1, 2, 3 batteries, but I got one of them's found in raid, which is the one I want to keep. Nice. So that's upgrading all of that. Nice. 10 hours and 2 hours. So they won't be done till tomorrow. What's right there? Oh, I saw. Don't know. Loads of space on that one. Hot rods. So my hot rod's gone. Is it hot rods I want anyway? Three, five hot rods. I think it's Tarko it is. Oh, he squashes. Right there. Leatherman multi-tool. That would have been the one I bought. That would have been the one I was gifted. Right, I think enough. I've done enough fiddling there. I do need to go to customs, basically. Quite a bit. I want to try. One more streets. Ooh. That's an insurance and a half. Don't get one tapped by scav. Sorry, I'll pause and run a few ads. I wonder if I try and rush out in less than 7 minutes, if I can still get scav boost, because that's all that matters if I do this. Well, this is the shop just up the road from it. Zooming in a little bit, so. Jesus. Oh, I don't actually need more hot rods. That's it. Can't get out. Yep. Up near the car. I don't know if we're against the window or not with this face shield on. Minutes I can run up and activate it. In and out. Let's get this car extract. Get like half a scav point karma, I think. Hang on, 7 minutes. Perfect. I had 518. But that was what I wanted, was 0.4 exfil rep. I think it's a matter of checking what keys I've got now, and then go into dorms. Oh, I don't have your shunker. Right, sort this out. Keep that. Top that money up. Let me get my gear sorted. I'm going to swap over to probably set up gear. And then I'll load into... Ooh. Load into dorms, I say. I don't have the 114 key. Jesus. Maybe I won't do that yet then. Did it change? No? Or I go and try my luck on reserve. I'm going to scav into reserve, and then I'm going to try my luck on reserve, because I need that key. There's no point going to dorms without that key, really. We're in. Nice rig. 5, 4. I don't need that set.
Чё за хрень?
Yeah.
Well, they're not giving me any mags. How rude. I think we actually need the cowboy hat or something. Pointless. Pointless. Good sell. Good ammo. ERS. Screws. I just don't need. Got all that I need right now. Give me a flash drive. Really, please. Oh, that is... Ooh, O-R-K-E. That's what we need for Lighthouse. You know, do I bother going into the bottom? Hmm. Could run down there for filing cabinet. Assuming we got checkpoint fence. Yeah. Just get out. Get out. Keys needed. Let's get out. Top. We're at the top end of the plane. Seriously? We made it so I can mantle in this game. But I can't get out of the window. Excuse me. Successful scav run for some money. Let's keep. The ammo we want to keep. The rest we can sort out in a second, I guess. Yeah. That would keep him. I'm going to keep this rig as well. Put stuff down here. I'll get all of this organized and tidy, and then I'm going to go into reserve as a PMC, and we're going to go and try do bunker part two, which requires going downstairs and finding all of the entrances to the bunkers. There's two ways to do that. We can go downstairs and like go across and do it all downstairs, or you can stay upstairs and go between the buildings. Oh god, I've got a bunch of stuff here as well. Alrighty then. It's all sorted out. Any dot rods? I can drink that. Mm. Oh, that can now be sold, I think. Don't think I need any more of those. Go with that. Sold. Battle with the RPK, so I will keep that gun. And I'll put one of those mags in it. Oh, I'm going to sell this. I'm going to unload that. I'm going to put that there. Now down there as well. Sold. I think I'll use that. God. Cowboy hats, I need. Load it in. Here we go. What's that? So you're seeing, that's you're playing Power World. I am blind as a bat. Couldn't see him sat right against the container. Out of 15 rounds, only one hit him. That's strange. Welcome to Tarkov. Well, we had a good streak to start with. Is that a DLC for Resident Evil? Unload steak. Well, what ammo we got? Is it 3 spare mag? Got PP rounds. I think it's like BP, BT, BS. One, two, three. Yeah, 1, 2, 3 spare mags. Oh, I didn't know The Last of Us Part 2 got DLC. I knew in its I know it has the PS5 remaster that came with extra content, like Yeah. I know it had extra content, but I didn't realize it was a full-on DLC pack. He's buying painkillers and a splint. No car extract. Flea market headsets. Get himself geared up. Oh my god, after 40 minutes we finally get into the raid. I hope it'll last, I like live for more than a minute. Where am I? Where I am. Yo, dude, I just need to do bunker. Oh, whatever. I'm too friendly. Again. Don't have anything, do I? No. The scav up? No. That's so annoying as well, the reason why that's not up. Need a rig. That's the mana. Yep, no one. The rig I brought is too small. I might even be able to get back in there at night. Yeah. So frustrating, you have to do it in one raid as well. Right. They're being friendly. We are gonna fight. Let's go. Oh my God. How did I not hit them? Yeah, one hit. Where? This is going to be a frustrating one. Oh, it's such a good opportunity to start. I had to go upstairs to get Zor. I didn't hear him coming. Obviously saw him. I went to peek, but on my screen, I hadn't even finished peeking. I can't take a bat back if I'm going out. But this might be handy to be tagged and cursed, because I want scavs to come for me so I can kill them. Oh, isn't that being used? The scav on the defective wall. Maybe if we're going to go rushing in like that, we'll take some high tier meds. Ooh, bundle of bars is complete. Oh, there we go. There we are. Built by 3 max. Ammo. Okay. Yep, 4 a.m. The only other thing I could probably do is like hide out outside, basically. Hmm. Alright, well, that's matching. See you in a sec. Go. I don't get this game. Why give me... bulletproof scav? Whatever. I knew they were going to be charging me because I'm tagged in cash because I only went in with a pistol, but I thought we had to take down a scav. Yeah, those are all chest shots. To be fair, if it is, they're all chest shots, it would spread across armor. I'll do one more pistol attempt, see how that goes, and then I may just call it there, because I'm getting frustrated now. I mean, I knew I was going to get chased, but I didn't mind getting chased. I just thought I'd be able to take out scav much easier than it. Oh, it's one in part. Oh. Don't even think I have enough for a light. Oh, I don't have enough for Mac or anything, actually. Keep that. Gavron? Scavron first, then use the scav loadout. Right, here's scav. Ew, why would you even have that? Oh my god. Winning. Need an armor. Filing cabinets on the map as well. Get around that.
Тут друган мой бывал, точно.
if there's a key or not. I don't remember that. I'm happy about something. for one of these keys before, but...
Кто на чем что почувствует?
Jesus. Raiders. Oop, let me do that. Gun. Thank you. And we've got all the diaries I need anyway. Assuming I got a hole in the wall. Room with the shotgun, I think. Right, let me try and turn this around as quick as possible. Get all of this sorted out, so just go again. Let me get this sorted, and then I'll load into PMC reserve. Right. Into reserve. See if we can do this in one go. Be nice too. Yeah, I'm a bit disorientated. That's the King building. Right, so I think I need to go out here. And this is Blackthorn. Back up. Go up. My staircase is blocked, so it must be this other one. Why did I do that? I was like, is that a person? And I went back to check. That made so much sense. It sounded like someone took a shot at me. Yeah, get out. Which I want to come out and basically get a sewer manhole. There's my extract just there. For 5 seconds. In and out. That was a better way of doing it. Was going round. Oh. A stressful man. Stressful. Only 366 experience points. I know it's not a lot, but we got in. Got our objectives, we got out. And there was obviously some fighting down there, because like the first thematic door we checked, there was some bodies within sight. Nice. Trading, rapport. Done it, mate. Done it. Welcome back. I'm listening. Aha, so that's how it is. The door is right there, right? Just draw it right on top of my map. Don't worry. So this bunker connects all facilities of the base. Fuck, how convenient. You could travel half of the base under everyone's nose. Now it's clear why these raiders are there. You can control the higher base from there. Thank you, warrior. Here's your reward. Nice, nice, nice. Which leads on to no place from Renegade. Which then leads to document. Which is the last one, apparently. So, greetings, warrior. I've got a new assignment for you regarding that military base, the one you were checking out for me some time ago. In short, I'm happy that my boy is killed in vain in that bunker. I'm not happy that my boys got killed in vain in that bunker. That's just not right. I'd like to let those raiders know the consequences of their actions, an eye for an eye, you know? Return to the bunker and fuck up some of them in that command officer's area you found, just so they know they're messing, who they are messing with, and that they better stop. As a scav. It's not going to happen, but all right. Ooh, we get an RPK again with this extended mag. But that is going to be it for this episode. A successful start, sketchy middle, but we finished strong. So happy with that. Got last quest done. That's probably my loadout for the next one. We'll probably go into factory at the beginning of the next one, try and do Postman Pat. Before I go to customs, I need to get one more key. So it may very well be that we do the signal and the shoreline quest after that, or potentially interchange. Tough to call. I mean, why would it give me that? Oh, I'm probably going to change the drum. We'll do a little bit of modding on that one. Probably mod that a little bit. Use some of those mags. 4 mags each. So exchange the mags that are in the guns currently. 3 extra mags. We'll see how many count we got. BS 60, 120. So I can fill up 1 gun. BS. Nice. Right. Yeah. I'm going to put all that stuff back and we'll sort that out next time. Let's just hit sort. We're ready to go. Need another scav junk box, apparently. There is some money to be made. I might do this offline. But yes, thanks, Twitch. Thanks, YouTube. Thanks very much for watching. YouTube, leave a comment, like the video. It really helps out. And subscribe and hit the notification bell for future content of Tarkov and other games. And I'll catch you again soon.